Hello everyone, this is Abde AM, Department of Mechanical Engineering from Visheshwarya Polytechnic College, Almala. So students, today we are going to solve another numerical on resolution and composition of forces. So this is the numerical in the assignment and which is asked in the examination for 6 mark, and it is important from exam point of view. So find the resultant in magnitude and locate it on the sketch with respect to point A for the force system shown in figure. So this is the force system, students, given in the question. So this force system is what? Whether it is concurrent type? No, it is non-concurrent type of forces. That is, all the forces are acting in vertical direction only, that is parallel force system, but in opposite direction. So this is not concurrent type. This force system is in non-concurrent type of force system. So we have to first of all calculate the resultant of magnitude. That is, we have to calculate first of all R, that is resultant of magnitude, and then we have to locate the position of this R in the given diagram. So how to find out? So as we see here, all the forces are in vertical, there is no horizontal force. So first of all, find out summation of f of y is equal to, that is, this 1000 force is going in upward direction. So upward direction consider positive and downward direction consider negative sign. So 1000 minus 1500 plus 1800 minus 2000 minus 2000 plus 2400 minus 2700. So after calculating this, we are getting summation of f of y is equal to, that is 1000 Newton, that is minus 1000 Newton. After calculating this, we are getting minus 1000 Newton. So we know R is equal to under root of summation of f of x square plus summation of f of y square. So here there is no summation of f of x is equal to 0. So no horizontal force. So R we are getting here, R is equal to, that is, minus 1000 Newton. Minus sign means R is equal to 1000 Newton, that is x in downward direction. So this is the magnitude of resultant that we have calculated. That is first part we have calculated, that is magnitude. Next we have to locate it on the sketch. So how to locate it? So we know according to Varignon's theorem. So what is Varignon's theorem? That is, summation of moment at point A is equal to R into X, that is resultant of their forces into X. Suppose this R is located at x distance from point A. Suppose this is x. So what we will get? So we have to take all these forces moment about point A. That is, we have to calculate summation of m at point A is equal to. So let's start. So this 1000 is at point A, passing through point A, so its moment is 0. That is 1000 into 0. Next is, that is, when we rotate this about point A, it is rotated in clockwise direction. So plus 1500 into 1. When we rotate this, it is rotated in anti-clockwise direction. So that is minus 1800 into, that is, distance is 2 plus 1. That is 3. Then we rotate this 2000 it is rotated in clockwise direction. So 2000 into plus 2000 into that is distance is 2, 2 and 1. 2 plus 2 plus 4 plus 1 is 5. And when you rotate this 2400 into, it is rotated in anti-clockwise direction. So minus 2400 into distance is how much? 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1, that is 7. And we rotate this, it is rotated in clockwise direction. So plus 2700 into, that is distance is 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 1, that is 2 plus 2 6 and 2, that is 8. That is 8 is equal to R into X. So after calculating this, that is 1000 into 0 is, that is 0. So 1500 minus 1800 into 2, that is 5400, plus that is 2000 into 5, that is 10,000, minus 24 into 7, that is 7 for 28, 2 7 for 14, 15, 16, that is plus 2700 into 8, 8 7 56, 5 8 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, that is is equal to R we have calculated, that is 1000 into X. So after calculating this, we are getting value of X, that is X is equal to 10.9 meter. So this is the position that we have calculated for resultant. So what we have get, that is we have resultant R is equal to, we have resultant, that is R is equal to that is 1000 newton, and we have located the position, that is X from point A, that is its position is 10.9 meter. So this is the numerical asked in the examination for 6 marks. This is the simple numerical, just it is of non-concurrent type of force system. So go through, students, it is very important in the exam point of view. Thank you.